In this VLC tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can use VLC Media Player to convert video files, MP4 files, MOV, AVI files into audio MP3. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time, kindly consider subscribing to my YouTube channel and let's get into it. So, VLC is a cross-platform media player that is available for Windows, Mac, Linux, etc. And you can use it to convert your video files into MP3. So all you need to do is download and install VLC, and then once it's done, open it up, just click on media, and then go to convert or save. The first window that loads is for you to open the media, and my media is a file, but you can open from a disk, network, or capture device. So I'll just click on add, and once I click on add, I'll navigate to the folder with the file. Now, this is the file I want to convert from video MP4 to MP3, and you can see it's an MP4. I'll just click on it, and you can also check out the other media files that are supported and click on open. And once I click on open, all I need to do is just click on this drop down next to convert / save and click on convert. Once I click on convert, the profile I need to select from the new window is the audio MP3. And you can do that and click on the gear icon so that you can make any changes to the particular profile, especially looking at the audio codec that it's ticked. And then we can just say save. Since I see everything is okay, let's click on save and then set the destination of the file that is converted. Click on browse. This is the file that we want, and the extension should be MP3. So just add MP3 there. And there we have it, and click on save. Once I click on save, all you need to do is just click on start, and the sync bar down here is going to start moving from the left to the right. Now, once I do that, click on start, and this is what is going to happen. The sync bar is going to start moving, as you can see, and depending on the length of your video, it's going to take a long or a short time to convert. This is a 3-minute video file that is converting to audio. And you can see it's just taking a couple of seconds to convert. So let's wait for it. And it's done. So if I navigate to the folder with the video file, you can see our MP3 file here. It's MP3 format sound. It's been converted from video MP4 to MP3 using VLC. And you can still see the length of the file is 3.06 seconds. And the video file is still the same. So basically, that's how you convert video, that is MP4, MOV, or AVI, into audio MP3 using VLC. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, take care.